Johnny Stompanato was a bad man. Bad as the blood of a madman. And Lana liked the smell of a bad man. Yeah, you see, a bad man always gets the girl. Bugsy Siegel was pushing up daisies. The mob needed a new Hollywood mole. Lana's worth millions and she's hot for Sicilians. Stompanato was an ace in the hole. So he wooed her and in weeks she was melting. But Lana didn't know the price she would pay. And when her daughter got word of the abuse mom endured, well, that teen, she had something to say.
What'd she say?
She said,
Stompanato is a bad man. Bad as the blood of a madman.
I'm just protecting my mom. The Oscars. Mom and daughter had shut in for the night. Things were quiet and dull, enjoying the lull, till Stompanato stopped by for a fight. For hours, Mom and Mobster were screaming. This monster was destroying her life.
Got that right.
Cheryl cried, this is war. And when Mom opened the door, Stompanato ran into her knife.
Well, that's what Cheryl said anyway.
Stompanato was a bad man.
Bad as the blood of a madman.
And Lana was now free of a bad man. Yeah, and this bad man didn't get the girl. No, 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 no. The sweater girl was sweating. The media was looking for a bloodletting. And Cheryl was trembling with fear. At the trial, Lana Turner was pleading. This Hollywood actress, she was proceeding with the performance of her career.
I said, don't ever touch me again. I'm absolutely finished. This is the end. And I want you to get out. After I said that, I was walking toward the bedroom door, and he was right behind me. And I opened it, and my daughter came in. I swear, it was so fast. I truthfully thought she had hit him in the stomach.
Soon Cheryl was out of the pokey. And soon out of the closet, they say. Lana parlayed her sins into Oscar time wins. Cheryl Crane was as tragic and gay.
Oh.
So I guess what I'm